Right everyone, welcome to the new video. So, right there guys, I'm actually going to get my school stuff ready for tomorrow. So, yeah. And guys, I'm just like, I'm still not feeling that good. I'm honestly not feeling that good. Like this morning when I updated you, I wasn't feeling that good then. But, also guys, I'm just really don't feel good whatsoever today. I don't know why. It's just I got a sore head. I just really had a sore head for a couple of days ago, but it went away, but now it's came back. When I was doing that, I got a sore tummy as well. But I'm still having to get my school stuff done. So far, this is what I've got for my school. I have my jeans, I have my school trousers, my tie and my shirt. But yes, lastly, the last time I wore uniform was 2 days before we finished for Christmas holidays, because it means no, my mum and dad went to Spain. Before the Christmas holidays, my mum and dad went to Spain last year for the Christmas. My dad went to Spain a week before I stopped for the Christmas holidays. My sister went to dinner. My sister was looking up to me. It's really good. My sister's wife was watching me. So yeah. So yeah. Lastly, that's like last time. And then the day I honestly did not have to be on the day I stopped. Yeah, so now guys, I'm actually really nervous because I honestly don't know if this is going to fit. So guys, the reason I'm getting it right now mainly is because my mum says, why don't you put it in your room? Because if I keep it in here, Lola's going to get all furry. So yeah, but guys, I'm actually terrified because I've actually gone up a shoe size. I'm like a size 5.5 and I wear two of those to school. So yeah. Guys, I accidentally threw my school bag on my bed and it was where Lola is. And it's like looking funny. Look at Lola. So guys, I'm going to have to put my uniform in my mum's room for them, but I'm not going to keep it in there all night. Instead, I am going to put my uniform instead I'll be putting it in the living room. I guess tomorrow I'll go back to school full time, so I actually really don't want to go back to school bloody full time, because I'm not friends, like me and my ex-best friend are in the same class, but from tomorrow it should be option choices. I'm hoping it is. I'm really hoping I'm not stuck with my friends tomorrow. I don't like. Let's see, we'll have a good day. Yes, I get to see my pal that came over yesterday since it was my sister's birthday. And my friend and my friend went home. So yeah. But my mum, like my pal, my pal that I've been going out with a lot lately now. My mum let her come over but just keep me company. Let's just say it was a crazy night, but Nisha was entering it. It was, let's just say, it was really bad. So, anyway, I'm going to start rambling on, and I don't actually know what my car is around here. Yes, sir. So, guys, the biggest thing is my trainers. Guys, these are my school trainers, and, because actually, I've gone up in a shoe size. I'm actually going to try these on, actually. And that means I have to get my black socks, which I actually have black socks. I actually have like all my school underwear down there as well. But that means I'm going to have to clean this orange out tonight. But guys, I'll be giving you an update on all this, on all those slimes that I made on Friday night as well. Alexa, next song. Guys, I'm actually really terrified about my uniform. Okay. This is one of my cardigans, but yeah, I'm not wearing that tomorrow. Wait, what's this? I've got this in my spot. My guys. Yeah. Okay, it's lovely. My school socks are in the bottom this bloody bit. Because I had to turn the heating on in my room, so. Nope, nah. So, guys, these are my school socks, and guys, this is my school tie that I originally. Wait, what? Mum got me new underwear. I don't even know. Mum got me new first. Oh, my one knee blanket, yay! Alright, I gotta actually talk to my mum about this because generally I don't actually believe those are mine. So guys, literally I get to join Alexa! Next song. So guys, now I'm gonna actually get everything. I'm gonna keep my school bag out because starting from tomorrow there'll be a new series. So what's in my school bag at the end of the school week? And there'll be a brand new season of what's in my school bag at the beginning and at the end of the school week. So yeah. Okay. So guys, right now I'm actually like looking for the cardigan I want to wear tomorrow. I don't know. I'm gonna actually ask my mum because this is one of my favourites, but oh god. Guys, just remember I needed my mum and what's this mask? I generally don't know what cardigan to wear tomorrow. If you let me know, then we'll mean they're all black relatable. But lacking on that, but yeah, I might wear this cardigan tomorrow, but I'm not sure. So I'm gonna actually ask my mum what one she would like me to wear better, like what one would matter. Because now I get the joy of putting all my stuffed animals away. Guys, that means I won't be eating any. That means I won't be able to eat my chewing gum. Well, I've pretty much got everything ready for school tomorrow. But guys, so I can't eat breakfast in the morning because if I eat breakfast, I'm going to throw up. And if I eat too early in the body morning, I'm just going to be like, yeah. Guys, what I'm having is like, it's not gonna body collapse, isn't it? I honestly do not know where's Bugs is. So yeah. So I honestly think I might run this one tomorrow actually, because that's nice. And I honestly don't know what my school schedule's gonna be different. I don't know if I'm gonna get PE in this. I really hope I do get PE on the first day, because if I do get away, I won't close this school. So now guys, the biggest thing is for me is putting my socks inside my trainers. So guys, I'm gonna go and pop everything in my mum's room and you two can just stay in here because honestly I can't be bothered. And honestly, I do not know how to. Honestly, I can't play my toy and like game, so I'll be back in 2 minutes with you. I'm actually not going to.
Desperation or a healing hug.
Yeah, I'm back. So guys, I'm actually gonna get mum on the route for school tomorrow. And my mum's actually fixed the thing in my jugger. Trainers for school tomorrow. I guess I'm gonna have to put my socks inside my trainers. Mainly because Lola's already looking here. Like guys, here she is. I hope there's nothing in that bag because there is everybody will be here. So guys, literally Lola. Here's right now, she's like, what the heck's going on? So guys, these are my school shoes. Generally, I can't know like school trainers. I'm going to just take off my socks right now because generally I don't want to be walking around with black system. I'm not even putting these socks on. Actually, I'm the mom, I just pointed it. So guys, these actually still fit me. It's funny, this knee size has like 5 and this size like 5 and a half. Alexa, next song. Alexa, next. Right, I have so much stuff to put away. And also so much stuff to get. So guys, right now I'm just doing my school, right now I'm just doing my laces as well, so Alexa, next. So guys, that's 1 foot in. Yeah, it actually feels so weird. I mean, I haven't worn these since late December. And I tried to talk my mum and they let me buy me new school shoes. But she's like, nope. Ain't happening. So guys, I'm kinda raging that I didn't get new school shoes, but but well, I've only been, I'm only in these 6 days a week. But I'm only in these like 4 days a week. I'm only in these like 4 days a week mainly because it's PE on PE. Where if they don't let PE go ahead. So yeah, my mum just told me to put my uniform on top of her bed. So guys, that's me managed to get my feet into these. Alright guys, literally I have no more sleep schedule right now. Guys, because Lola's been getting that, Lola's been getting old, but it doesn't stop her from trying to get my laces for my trainers. Lola! Am I going to have to do a COVID test today? No! I'll be nervous about that! I don't have to go on the road. Definitely I'm wearing black socks tomorrow, so I can't have to go in the nearest monitor, so. Yeah, but guys, later on I'll be phone close up, but yeah. I'll probably do the slime update shortly, but honestly, I gotta go find my notebook where I keep track of my COVID thing in my drivers. And plus dinner won't be until about 6, I don't think, so yeah. Honestly, guys, you can judge me all you want to slime me up, but I like fit my socks inside here. Ha! Well, this is going in here for you can't get a hold of these. Because I'm like so tired. But I won't be able to go to sleep straight away. Because I'm not wearing my watch today because I wear my watch to school. So guys, I wear my watch to school. So yeah. I wear my watch to school, which my mum and dad says is alright no longer if I don't lose it. The only time I don't wear it, is on PE days. I mean, I don't wear it, I do wear it on days I have PE, but I just put it on at like break. So yeah. So guys, now I'm going to take this and this into my mum's room, and then I'm going then I'm going to end the video. So guys, hope you get Alexa, stop. So guys, I'll see you guys when I do the next update. Bye. And guys, but guys, look, I put my underwear in here. By the way, guys, boxes in my mum's room. I hope. There's a good foot, there's a football game on, which is really bad. Where's he? Mommy! Guys, I honestly don't know where Box is, Box's bunny. But yeah, bye guys, see you guys in the next video, bye.